Having the United States' largest private zoo may seem like an adventure, but you have no idea. Stop. Hey, I'm Joe Exotic, otherwise known as the Tiger King, the gay gun cane redneck with a mullet. I built this place from the ground up. I started over 15 years ago with a deer and a mountain lion. I have over 180 big cats, 500 other exotic animals in my care. We have rescued over thousands of exotic animals, and I treat every one of them like they're my kids. Between taking care of all these animals and babysitting my employees, things can get a little crazy around here.
Nope.
Whatever. Josh, get it. Take your gun off.
Attention all employees. This is a voice from God. If I find any drugs on this park or anyone doing drugs,
I'll put you in the car and drive you down to the sheriff's office and throw you in the prison cell myself. See what I'm talking about? If they're not all smoking pot, they're harassing my volunteers.
Hi, I'm Misty, and I'm a volunteer here at the zoo.
You, I know your freaking secret, Optimus Prime.
I recently turned the business end over to my other half, John Finley, who's been my partner for 10 years now, and he runs this place with his eyes closed from bed at 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Thanks for having your fin. Give us your fin. Here, give him our fin.
I got him.
Get out of there.
Well, I am Travis Michael Maldonado. Some of the things I do around here at the GW Zoo, I take care of this wonderful lake property. I go ahead and take care of all the baby animals and animal control and people control.
John Ricky, I'm the manager here at the GW Zoo. Poop in a bag, walk around on fake legs all day.
I see this ass busting coming real quick here.
There it is. On the wrong leg, but that's all right.
I've been attacked by the crazy animal rights activists who want to do nothing but harm my animals. I've been attacked by the crazy private owners who are nothing but jealous of this facility that we've built. I've been on so many news stories around the world, hell, I can't even keep up anymore. Sometimes it's in a positive light.
I can sit here in front. This video makes me very happy.
Sometimes it's not.
I don't worry about what the Humane Society or PETA has to say about anything because A, they're not here. B, they know nothing about our facility. And C, I really would rather not comment on an organization that killed 87% of the animals that they got their hands on last year while we work 24/7 to rescue animals and give up everything in our lives to keep these animals alive.
This is the sandbag jobs that I was talking about last night. Every question was about animal rights people, and I will not do this again. That's the news media for you. I work 365 days a year. I'm up at 5. I go to bed at midnight. There is no way I could do this without my soldiers, my family, or my partners. We all live inside this cage with these magnificent creatures. There's nobody in the world that can operate a zoo better than me. Until my last dying breath, we're gonna take care of animals and blow shit up. I'm Joe Exotic, the Tiger King, and let me invite you behind the scenes of what life really is like at the zoo. This is how we survive. This is how we live.